According to Ddtv Times, conflicts occurred during a demonstration against the government's neglect of the pandemic on Friday. A police car ran over the crowd in the conflict. Many people were injured. The incident is still under investigation.